And Tommy Cabello, the CCPD officer recently arrested for domestic violence, has retired. According to several sources, the retirement came after a recent meeting with the police chief. Cabello is charged with continuous violence against a family member, tampering with witness, and tampering with evidence. The charges stem from a November incident where police were called to a domestic disturbance at his estranged ex-wife's home in Robstown. He was with the department for 14 years.